second. Landon Cassil highlighted here, coming off of turn two, gets loose, hard into the wall. And then more contact from Stenhouse. So damage to the right front steering on the 77. Yeah, just nowhere for Stenhouse to go. He's on the brakes right here. Just once you get on the brakes, you lock the tires up, it won't turn. And if you don't get on the brakes and lock the tires up, you hit him really hard. So it's a bad situation for Stenhouse.